And tonight, Attorney General Dana Nessel is putting pressure on Consumers Energy and DTE to issue credits to customers who lost power last week. Nessel says that the utility companies should be more prepared since Michigan gets frequent winter storms. She added that DTE and Consumers Energy are charging record high rates but still have big problems when storms hit. DTE has said it would give people a $35 credit if they are left in the dark for more than 4 days.